dear students, so in the last class we started learning multiplication, and in today's class we are going to learn the multiplication of 2, 3 and 4 digit numbers by 1 digit number. 1 digit number kondulla multiplication aanu padikkunnathu, but there is no carrying over. Nammal carrying over edittu nammal kaiyina varsham padichittund. Appa carrying over illatha simple multiplications aanu nammal nokkan povu. First of all namukku oru 2 digit number na multiplication nokkam. 24 into oru 1 digit number aanu into 2. This is a very easy one. You know that 4 into 2 is 8 and 2 into 2 is 4, right? Now we'll look at a 3 digit number. 132 into 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9 and 3 1s are 3. Now we are going to look at the multiplication without carrying over of a 4 digit number. The number is 4213. 4213 into 2. This is also an easy one. 3 2s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4 and 4 2s are 8. So this is our answer. Without carrying over, multiplication is very easy, right? And we only have to look at the small numbers only. We are doing the multiplication using small numbers. So you can do exercise number 3 as your homework. In the exercise number 3, you have many problems with one digit number multiplication and without carrying over. You can do it in from your home. This is your homework. Now we are going to learn multiplication. We are again going to look at multiplication of 2, 3 and 4 digit numbers by 1 digit number. 1 digit number enna vechittla multiplication aanu. But here we are going to do this with carrying over. Nerathe without aanengi ivide with carrying over. So we will look at some examples and you can do the rest, right? Multiplication is easy and I hope all of you have learned or relearned about what you have learned in the about the multiplication table. Okay, so we are going to do 23 into 7. So we are using bigger number, that means there will definitely be carrying over. So what is 7 into 3? 7 into 3, 7 3s are 21. You write the 1 here and 2 is carried over. 7 into 2 is 14. 14 plus 2 is 16. So your answer is 161. So we are going to look at problems with carrying over. Next one is 175 into 9. What is 9, 5, 9 into 5, 9, 5 is 45. 5 you will write here. 4 is carried over. Then 9, 7, so what is 9, 7, 9, 7 is 63. 63 plus 4 is 63 plus 4 is 67. You write the 7 here and 6 is carried over. And 9 ones are 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. So your answer is 1575. Now we will look at a 4 digit number multiplication. 1, 2, 3, 6 into 8. What is 8, 6? 8, 6 is 48. 8 you will write here. 4 is carried over. 8, 3 is 24. 24 plus 4 is 28. Again 8 here. 2 is carried over. Now 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. Again you will write 8 here and 1 here. 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So your answer is 9888. Likewise, you can also do exercise number 4. Here you will have the multiplication using 1 digit number. So for today's class, you can do exercise number 3 and exercise number 4. We will continue the rest in the next class and we will be completing our chapter in 2 or 3 days, or we will be completing in 1 or 2 days only. Okay, so do it well and write it in your textbook notebook. Don't yes, there is place to do it in the textbook only. For 1 digit number you can do it in the no textbook. Textbook ithana cheyanadhe ullu, pshe baakiyulla kududal steps varuna problem varumbo we will do it in the notebook. For now you can do this exercise in the textbook only. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.